And then I apologize. I said, Mr. President, thank you for Melania. Could we have a better, could we have a more outstanding first lady? I'm probably going to be in trouble with my wife, but God bless that woman.